山さん、北条の ID カードを入れるぞ。チェックをパスしたぞ。
ID カード。
次はこのカードの使用者が本人かどうかのチェックが入る。
なんだかドキドキしちゃうわ。
Why? You've probably seen Ishida use this before. Initiating passcode sequence.
社員コードのチェックを行います。
Please authenticate.
次に挙げる人物の徳川社員コードを順に選んでください。指示された人物の
Oh, I don't know all the names. I just looked at Hojo. Damn it.
いわゆる徳川社員しか知らない暗号ってわけか。
社員コードなんて、あなたたちわかるの？
I don't.
任しといてくれ。
No.
予習済みだ。
You don't know crap. I only know Tokugawa and Hojo.And I know the last one is Satori? Sasake or something? Oh, brother. Oh. Hold on. I'm gonna look at my photo here. Maybe from the process of elimination we can get this right. With the others. Yeah, because it doesn't have the names there.But, this one is Satake, pretty sure. Takanaka, I don't know. Can I save? Huh. Oh, I can switch that.I don't know what Takanaka is. A wild guess. Ishida? I don't freaking know. Hojo is definitely this one. Although it's not the crest their family uses, I don't know what the deal is with that. Tokugawa is the circle with... No, not that one. Or is it that one? It looks like this one.No, this one. This one's Tokugawa. I don't freaking know Imgawa. All I know is there's definitely more crests here than was pictured, so there's only 8 crests than was pictured in his study.This is another one. Too bad they didn't have the names in the picture when we looked at it. Looks like we picked the wrong crest. Let's give it another shot.Asai? Ishida? I don't freaking know. It's different ones every time. Sato? Hojo. Tokugawa. Honda? Is that the fail noise? Guess you picked the wrong ones again. Damn it, Jonathan says. This is starting to piss me off. Let's try it again. How about let's restore our save and look at this crap again. Satake is... which one? Definitely this one, for sure. Takanaka, I don't know. Shida. Hojo. Tokugawa. Imagawa. Again? We must have got the crest wrong, Ed says. This is just great, Jonathan says. Are you sure you can do this, Jonathan? Just take your time. Let's keep trying, Ed says. Ed says, Jonathan, weren't the family crests written down somewhere? You mean Hojo's study? No, somewhere closer at hand. They were? Closer at hand, I don't know where. I'm actually just really going like going about this because I'm wondering how many chances it gives us. Unlimited? The thing is, we can't back out of this. I don't know how. Alright, guys. I gotta go back there and I will... yeah, off screen, I guess I'll go back there and we'll check this out. I can't even save. When did I save? I think I saved right before I started turning the computer on. So I gotta go back and check that, and I will see you guys in a second. Okay. I am back. I think I saved myself some heartache or headache or something like that. In the manual that comes with the game, there are listed more than 8, so I'm not sure if the ones they're showing here are all the ones you can find in the Hojo study, or if there are extras, because in the manual it tells you what all these are, but they're in different locations. Right, this... there's 18 of them. So, Koboyakawa is this one. I think this is actually my favorite one. Pretty cool looking. Tokugawa, of course, is just gonna look at it anyway. I have it on my monitor here. So technically not cheating, because it would be in the manual. Yeah, this definitely, I had it right. This is Tokugawa. Sasaki is... oh. I thought... I thought this was Sasaki? Wait, maybe it is. I didn't find it. It is Sasaki. And Hojo, just checking. We know what it is, but I'm just looking, Hojo. Shimazu. Maybe there's an option to flip them over and look at more crests or something, but that's all I saw there was 8. Shimazu is this cross? And Ishida is this flower wheel type thing. It makes that sound? Was that Ed? Or was that the computer? Too funny.
Yatta wa! Uso mitai!
Misemono wa kore kara sa.
I'm gonna put the CD in. Welcome.
Sore de wa CD-ROM wo irete kudasai.
So that's what they meant, I think, when they said the information is a bit closer at hand, meaning you should have the manual. So is one of these the CD-ROM drives? Buttons? Well, this is where the card goes in. The ID card's in the slot. This is where we insert the CD. Oh. Oh, a drawer. Okay, vertically, I got it.
Hojo no CD-ROM wo ireru zo.
Let's. Haha. Animation. DDS sales demo. This is what's on the CD. Eyes only, K-9. K-9-00150. We need to know that.
CD wo yomikonda zo. Eruzo. Miro.
I wrote that down.
これまで徳川は皆様に数々の麻薬偽装輸送システム DDS を K シリーズ中心に提供してまいりました。K1 から K8 までさまざまな DDS を使った麻薬の偽装に勢力を注いでまいりました。しかし残念ながらこれまでの商品はナーク麻薬を公に販売、誰にでも入手可能な DDS を作り出すというコンセプトを満足させる結果には及びませんでした。しかし今回の K シリーズの最新作 DDS はこれまでのそういった問題を全てクリアしうる可能性を秘めた商品です。ナーク麻薬を安全に、そして自在に売買できる、それが徳川の新製品ナークカプセル K9 なのです。では、K9 の優れた輸送システムをご説明しましょう。ナークカプセルの特徴は、薬剤を包むカプセルのゼラチンの中にナークをプログラムしているところにあります。ですから、新薬、大衆薬を問わず、デザイナーズフードや機能性食品といったあらゆるものに偽装、流通させることが可能なのです。
Oh, wonderful.
つまり、内容物を変えることで流通経路はどのようにもなります。病院、薬店、スーパー、内容物にあった公の販売ルートがいくらでも広がるわけなのです。ナークカプセルは封入式ではなくキャップ式になっていますので、個人でも簡単に中身を取り出すことができます。 そしてもう一つの偽装安全策を用意しております。いくらカプセル側にナークをプログラムしたところで公的な市場で流通させるにはあまりにも危険です。そこで徳川の最新テクノロジーはナークそのものを科学的に2つに分離することに成功。これらを別々のカプセルにプログラムすることにより、これらのカプセルを同時に服用して初めてナークの効果が得られるようにしたわけです。
うん、
私どもではこれをバイナリー麻薬と呼んでおります。カプセル自体へのプログラム、 A、B、 2つのカプセル同時服用という2ランクの安全システムにより、偽装効果はほぼ完璧となります。これでもう麻薬取り締まりによる妨害も損失も恐れる必要はなくなりました。しかもナークカプセルは無重量下でも均等に素早く溶解する性質を持っております。宇宙での使用も問題ありません。それでは次に A、B の分離されたカプセルの見分け方をご説明しましょう。その見分け方はいとも簡単。それぞれのカプセル表面には製剤識別コードを兼ねた目印がつけてあります。この徳川のマークが目印となります。徳川の三つ葉葵の一部が欠けているのがお分かりでしょう。この欠けた部分を持つカプセルを割り符のように対にして服用するとナークとして作用する仕組みとなっています。これらはそれぞれ片方だけを服用してもナークの作用は全く現れません。したがって危惧される一般市場での事故は心配ありません。組み合わせのキャッチは徳川を一つにです。そしてこの携帯ではあらゆる麻薬探知機にも反応しません。現存する探知機ではこれらを探知することは不可能なのです。いかがです。これが徳川のハイテクノロジーが生んだ DDS K9 ナークカプセルです。我々はナークカプセルを自信を持ってお送りします。どうぞこの K9 をあなたの取引に利用してみてください。皆様の良きご理解を期待しております。
I have more questions, actually. But I know they're going to be talking.
なるほど、あのカプセルはやはり麻薬か。ロレインが預かったあの葉はこのトリックを伝えるものだったんだ。
ロレインは伝えるものだ。
うまいこと考えやがったな。
こんなバカなことって。
俺は一製薬会社だけの犯罪じゃないぜ。ましてや北条の個人プレイなんかじゃな。大きな組織がついてる。徳川にマフィア。
証拠がないぞジョンさん。相手が徳川となるとそれなりの切り札となる証拠がな。こんな CD なら誰にでも作れる。
証拠ならあるぜ。鑑識に預けたあのカプセルを調べ直そう。今度は中身ではなくカプセルの方をな。ロレインが命がけで守ったものだ。
この CD の内容が事実かどうか、もし本当なら大変なことになる。
大変だわ。こんな麻薬が私の病院から大手を振って売買されてたなんて、なんてことなの。この CD が事実なら病院だけじゃなくて
あらゆる薬にナークを隠すことができる。
薬店や薬局で売られたら止めようがないわ。
徳川とマフィアの狙いはそこだ。クリス、 K9 のサンプルがないか調べてみてくれないか。
わかったわ。でもここに置いていくほど彼らはバカじゃないと思うけど。
石田もグルだろうか。
可能性は高いな。北条側か徳川側かは分からんが。
どちらにせよここにいれば K9 の正体を知らなかったはずはない。
問題は石田が北条の共犯だとすれば徳川もマフィアも石田を消しにかかる。
BCP へ戻ろう。カプセルを調べ直すんだ。
So I thought they'd be giving this to
BCP に帰ったぞ。監視課へ急ごう。
Oh, and here we are.
どうしたそんなに慌てて。
ビクトル、
例のカプセルのトリックが分かったぞ。
カプセル？ああ、あの風邪薬か。
中身ではなく、中身を包むカプセル自体にナークが仕込まれていたんだ。ゼラチンの中にな。
なんと、カプセルにか。それは思いつかんかった。
Why didn't anyone think
of that? しかも A と B のカプセルを同時に服用して、初めてナークとなる仕掛けだ。片方の服用だけでは作用しないんだ。
バイナリー麻薬。そんなことが可能なんじゃろうか。
Apparently so.
それを今から証明するんだ。ビクトル、例のカプセルをもう一度分析し直してくれ。
残念じゃがそれはできん。
What?
あのカプセルも AP が持って行った。あいつじゃ、あのレッドウッドとかいうフローズナーじゃ。
Oh, yeah.
なぜ AP が？
あんたらがあいつらに頼んだんじゃないのか？わしはてっきり。
Nope.
おかしいな。
Wasn't us.
あのカプセルのことは AP には言ってないはずなんだが。
エド、AP へカプセルを取り返しに行こう。
取り返したら、わしにも見せてくれ。
Wow. Anyway, yeah, so I thought they might want to, be drugging innocent people. Like, to frame them, or control them, or just basically have them where they cannot function. So, those people do not pose a threat. Of course, I'm still not counting that out. So you gonna talk to him, Victor? Hit me with it. If we didn't perform the autopsy, we'd end up eating the body. You know how many autopsy findings are named after foods? Really? In any case, you can never hide a body or get it out without help from the Mafia. The Mafia? Jonathan says, what about Tokugawa? It'd be extremely risky for them to get involved with something like that, but it's certainly not out of the question. If those capsules work like you say they do, boy, the shit's really going to splatter now. Narc will spread to every corner of space. There's a number of designer foods and functional foods that come in capsule form. They might not even be limited to capsules. Ed says, we absolutely have to get those capsules back. He said he was going to have AP's science team analyze them. I didn't think much of it at the time. Looks like he tricked me. A binary narcotic. Who would have thought? Figured you were years away from that. I gave them all four of them. Along with the black poppy leaf, I'm afraid. They took the leaf too, Jonathan said. Son of a bitch, Ed says. You suspect Tokugawa really are behind these capsules, Jonathan said. Only an organization with some hefty resources could come up with something like that. With everything Tokugawa has at their disposal, I figure it's totally feasible. I can't imagine any other company or the Mafia being able to pull it off and make it look like Tokugawa's work. There's definitely their drug code on them, but we need more proof than that. It's one of their employees and their capsules. There's no way they've got absolutely nothing to do with it. I'm sure they're involved in some form. It's one of their employees, and it's their capsules, yeah. Show him the CD. This disc contains the secret behind Tokugawa's capsules, Jonathan says. Regardless of what's on it, we still need actual evidence. We'll need more than that before we can prove anything. Saving. Because we're at police headquarters now, aren't we? Yeah. Let's stop by the vice before we go to AP room. We'll be back later, Doctor. Why do I even bother? Why is it like being called Doctor? Forgot. You seem like you've gotten used to beyond, Jonathan, Meryl says. Do we trust them? You've got a cute face. I bet you have a flirty side to you, Jonathan says. What's this all of a sudden? You should ask the chief about the last guy who hit on me. Don't call me cute again. I hate jokes. So what should I say? How about, oh Meryl, you're simply radiant. Radiant? Hojo whereabouts? Still have no idea where he could be. I checked the list of all recent deaths on Beyond, but I didn't see anyone that might have been him. Jonathan says the informant said Hojo's already been killed. Yeah, I figured the same. That's why I checked the list. Well, that means if he's dead, his body hasn't been discovered yet. If you wanted to, you could smuggle a body out by covering it in paraffin or chopping it up. Jonathan said Victor was saying the best way to hide a body would be to bury it. We've got a bunch of sensors in the ground all over the colony. Doesn't seem very likely to me. I think it'd be safer and easier to hold someone alive somewhere rather than kill them and try to dispose of the body. Well, maybe he is alive then. Victor was saying the same thing, Jonathan says. Any news on the Tokugawa front? It says. Something's going on for sure. Their monthly festival has been canceled. Oh. Meanwhile, Pharmaceuticals is way behind schedule with their anniversary prep. Jonathan says there was something strange about Tokugawa Pharmaceuticals, too. It was too quiet, even for the middle of the night. There's definitely more to this than some missing employee. CD? Listen up, guys, Jonathan says. You're looking at the CD containing the secret behind Narc. It explains everything. It's in a CD? Doesn't seem very professional if you ask me, Meryl says. Unfortunately, we can't prove anything with just that, she says. I checked all the space plane passenger lists for the last month, but I didn't see Hojo's name or any that looked like a possible alias. Jonathan says there might be a lot of truth to what the informant was saying. Dave said, but I did catch one surprise. What? Redwood left on a flight for home the same day as Hojo's wife. Yeah. Maybe it could have been Redwood on the motorcycle. I'll try expanding the search, but I don't know how much luck I'll have. This is a colony. It's like any spaceship. It's got all sorts of sensors and observation equipment. It's just not possible for someone to disappear like this. The informant said he's already been killed. Still, it'd be impossible to hide a body here and not have it be discovered. Victor was saying the same thing. Ed says, what did you find out about the people at Tokugawa's party? Like you said, Jonathan, they're with various mafias on home. Word on the street is that some big deal was going down, but it seems they've all left already. I wonder what's going on, Ed says. This is Tokugawa. Guy keeps his cards close to his chest. From what we know, we can't conclusively prove Tokugawa's connected to the mafia. A CD? You don't see many of these anymore. You couldn't use that as evidence. Alright, let's go... I anticipate problems, so I'm saving again. I don't think we have any other choice than go to the AP room. It says, let's see if we can get the capsules back.
Oi, Edo! Chotto kite kuren ka?
Uh-oh.
Yora-san, Edo. Hade ni yatteru rashii janai ka?
We're not?
Ie. So, Tokugawa no party wo dainashi ni shita sou da na.
Hisashiburi ni attan de moriyagattan da.
Tokugawa wa BCP to Jonasan wo uttaeru tokoro dattan da zo. Momi kesu no ni hone wo otta.
Somehow.
何度も言うが、相手は徳川だ。慎重に行動しろ。今度こういうことがあれば抑えきれん。分かったな。以上だ。
ん？
さあ、おいて。うれぐれも面倒は起こすな。
That's boring, though.
やれやれ、これぐらいで済んでよかった。さあ、どうする?
Well, he was just talking to us. What is it, Jonathan? It is going to be nicer to talk to than the Redwood guy, that's for sure. It doesn't look like the inquiry is going anywhere, Kate says. We're not on the greatest of terms with the police there. We're trying our best to get them to move things along, but ultimately it's beyond our control. I don't know if the case is ever going to be solved at this rate. Tokugawa? He was different from us before, but he's even more different now. He can be a dangerous man. He's nearly destroyed us on more than one occasion. His power here is absolute. Oh boy. He'll put pressure on you from every imaginable angle. I could easily be on the chopping block myself if we're not careful. As far as being fired or killed, Jonathan says there's no doubt he's involved in what's going on. I know he's connected to it. Jonathan, if you don't have any evidence, you can't say you know anything. Especially when it comes to Tokugawa. You need proof in order to act, for God's sake. Capsules. Jonathan says, we want to reanalyze the capsules we got from Hojo. Do you know where they are? Capsules? What are you talking about? Oh boy. Ed says, the capsules Jonathan was given by Hojo's wife on home. Jonathan says, Victor said AP came and took them. That's peculiar. I gave them no such order. You sure this isn't some kind of mistake? No, unless what's-his-name's forensics is lying, Redwood. How much do you trust Redwood? Jonathan asks. Redwood is an outstanding officer. I've known him since he was a boy. There may be questionable aspects to him, but that's not unusual for Frozeners. He undergoes regular psychological examination. The results say he's perfectly normal. Sure. Jonathan, I've known Redwood far longer than I've known you. I don't want to hear any more of this. If you can't trust your compatriots, then who can you trust? You can't go basing decisions solely on speculation. As I told you before, Frozeners are the sons of us astronauts. Show him the CD. This CD contains a secret behind Tokugawa's NAR capsules. Kate says, we need to find out where that came from and get hold of evidence to back it up. Tokugawa runs a huge empire. He's got a lot of enemies. Any one of them can have made that. We can't build a case against them solely with that. Alright. See you later. Alright. Deal with Redwood. Sorry guys, I'm saving a lot. System. Redwood's sitting over there. Let's go ask him about the capsules, Ed says. Let's see if he's in the mood, Jonathan says. Since when does Jonathan care if he's in the mood?
あんたらの探してるものはこれか?
Yeah, give me that.
このカプセルだろ?
そのカプセル?